اهلا بكم، مرحبا بكم في ليتس بلاي مافيا 2. باهي، مافيا 2 شنو هي؟ مافيا 2 هي لعبه نتاع مافيا تشبه شويه الجي تي ا، خاطر اما تلعب في العام 1950 و60 تقريبا، حكايه هكا. والموسيقى قويه على وذني، برا نخليوها هكا مريقله. باهي، من غير ما نزيد نحكي برشا، نحطوا ذا ستوري وانتم تفهموا وانا نحاول زاد نفسر لكم. نلعبوا غالي على الايزي، خاطر كان نلعبوا على الميديوم وعلى الهارد نجمها، اما بعد ساعات ما نجمهاش، بعد فما ميسيونات ما ترسيلي نعاود يعني. وانا نحب ليتس بلاي، ما نحبش نطولوا ياسر، نحبوا نكملوا بالكدا على خاطر باش نعطوا ايزي. توا باش نسكت.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream. It was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around,
oh shit,
we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'm gonna shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war, and the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Chapter 1: The Old Country.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry.
On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. But we got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return the favor.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
ايوه وتوا مش نقطة الهذايا بعد باش نفسر لكم شوية. نحاول نفسر لكم بعد شوية. ايوه تو نمشي ونجري و تيجري. شكرا راجل شوشي تحرق مسكين يا مسكين
سكلتا you alive
اللي هات السلاح قال لك لايف
get off your ass and let's move it
هاي او جاي سحب هاي كل واحد من جهه وانا عمل اضرب هاي طشق ولا انا تقول ليش انا مش نطق ليه عاد هكا مريق لا يبي ادخل انت شطاف صار ما ياح اش كان عنده في جيبه يا اخي هذا طاش قد فرد مر هيا اي باهي فهمناك هاي ياح مات الاخر ولا مازال مازال حي ياح ملا ملا انا ناخذ بوينت في التاف وين مشي صار فما واحد لنا تاك ريشارجي ظهر لي صوت قوي شوية على وذني انا نحلها بارا نحلها كيلو بار سيرفيلو هاي سيرفيلو هاي سيرفيلو هاي ياح يبعد ولدي من الزهرة
shit looks like we're going this way come on
يا حميد اشقال هذا معنا يا بيه توا ظهر لي الدنيا كل باش تتفلق ضربتني مصدق ما يرى في حد يا مالي ودي وين حتى الرا واحدة ماشين جان دي وين الماشين جان يا مالي ماشين جان ما عادش عندي كرتوش ودي ما عادش عندي كرتوش ما عنديش ماشين جان ما عنديش كرتوش قالك ماشين جان نو انسايد وين؟ سار يقصد هذه. لا 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 لا
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto.
Ya, شيجي يقتلني يا اخي. لا لا
اركح.
هو يقعد فيها.
A che diavolo sta dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Un offerto da fare.
Ma è davvero Don Calò?
Cacetto, un congè quando siamo a retome cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovresti ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
ملا وحيد هذا قال لهم اخرج خارجول وانا نضرب فهم وباقي هيا chapter 2 home sweet home ملاس ترينو ملا ترى يا حسرة على الاربعينات حسر هي حتى انا كنت مولود وقت
A few years later the Nazis put a bullet in me I was in the hospital for a bit then I got a month's leave so I could go home at least for a little while
Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
طبعا نحطوا بوز باش نحاول نفسر لكم في ساعة شنو هذا الكل كان ما تفهموش لونجلي بالكدا به نحنا سي فيديو سكاليتا سكاليتا ولا سكاليتا نعرف عليه مولود في سيسيليا في إيطاليا مع أخته وأم وبوه بعد البوه قرر باش يمشي لأمريكا Empire Bay اما يعني فيديو كان معجب ياسر ب امباير باي بالمدينه هذه اما كانوا يسكنوا في دار مزمره ولا في بورتمان مزمر ما كانوش عندهم فلوس يا اخي سي فيديو ذاك كبر ولا كريمينال صغير مع صاحبه جو ولا يعملوا فيه نعرف يسرقوا لا الله اعلم فاش كانوا يعملوا وتوا بعد شدوه مره من المرات شدوه فيديو وجو هرب حطوه في الحبس فيديو ولا يخدم في الجيش بعد رجع في سيسيليا ولا يحارب كالسنة اللي ريتوها توك الميسيون الأولى وتوا بعد عامين بعد ما ضربوه بكرتوشة كان في السبيطار وكل شيء توا رجع لي أمريكا ولا إمبير باي ولهنا باش ناوي باش يعمل راحة وكل شيء وتوا ألقى صاحبه جو توا ماشي معاه باش يشرب بيرة
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry though, a drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes, we're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah,
I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit. Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.